Two of PC Andrew Harper's killers launch appeals against convictions.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.